Where's the harbor mode?
It's for the... Oh wait, you actually don't have a bridge, so you can't put it in harbor.
Okay.
So if you would have had a bridge OS, then you would have the ability to put it in harbor.
What about yeah. This ship, this turning gear?
Det är short circuit och typ, det känner jag inte...
Hot water circulation pumps, they're running, ja? Is there any tripping there? Hot water circulation.
Ja, det är
ju... Så alarm, ja? Is there running, ja?
Hot water on the drinking?
Ja. Yeah.
Ja, yeah, it's already stopped.
Stop?
Ja, yeah, the electric.
The electric, ja? Yeah, yeah.
But the...
Circulation pump is running?
Ja, yeah, it's running.
Is there any switch to...
We have a... On and off switch there.
We will check.
This yeah. If, but this alarm is not yet is not existing already.
No, it's not existing.
Yeah, it's decommissioned.
Yeah.
Only for high temperature.
Ah, so that one is removed.
Yeah.
Okay, that's not
good.
Never yet seen this.
You can see the updated list here.
What about this turning gear?
Maybe you can update inside your.
You can stop it out.
Here and here.
Have you not taken it out?
Yeah.
Jonas, I have a question here. Is this all the active alarms or
all
your?
Okay.
Rewind,
point.
Now
you can see the turning right. It's active and
the turning gear was still engaged.
Then you have the condition name and message
which
describes what is wrong.
So if we have cleared the alarm, it will go out of this page.
Yeah.
Correct?
You don't have any
or disappear. If you have acknowledged it. If you haven't acknowledged it, it will remain.
Yeah.
Hello.
Hello.
Nice in Norway, Manuel. Det har vi inte ut standby på, så jag bara satt det ute. Jag kanske satt ut det först jag ute. Så det är inte så snart. Det här är
en kontroll för dig. Yes. Standby? Nej.
Utomod.
Utomod, ja. Och så den.
Yeah.
this is only requesting for requesting a request, and then if you need to confirm,
you need to, on the need, this one you need to change on the panel downstairs. So I have control here.
Exactly.
What do you want to do now?
You will have to clutch in, yeah?
Clutch in?
Me borrow this.
Yes. For PTO? Now the zoning? No, not for PTO shop.
You need the hardware for this?
Yeah, I need to know where the cable goes. What does the system want us to send? 4 to 20 milliamps, 0 to 5 volts, 0 to 10 volts, I don't know. Because it's not our signal coming in there.
Well, we can see the temperature of the bearing shaft generator, windings temperature.
Temperatura
przy 80. Jo, to jest ok. All is good. And this is the aft. preferring what is more hot. Yeah. Well, where is the ship? Down?
Down.
Okay. Would that be possible to go on the PMS to the shaft? But not now, not now, just if it is possible.
I don't... Well, we can remove some of the main engine alarms, and then we should be able to.
F11, F12 yung silence. Silence lang yun. F11, F12 acknowledge.
Pero pwede mo rin yung ano sa
about it. Oo. Pwede.
Tapos double-click yung
silence. Pag silence dito. Ito yung acknowledge. Pag inano mo to. Yan.
Yeah, we're stopping yun.
Okay.
Acknowledge yun. Ito silence lang.
Isang pindot lang.
Oo.
Sa ano.
Madalas kapag kabisado mo na dito, F11, F12.
Okay.
priority, four will be standby. Priority will be depends on priority. I mean, this is number two as master. Number four now is standby one. Standby four, standby, this is master.
Okay.
So what do you like to do? Change.
Take out number two, stop number two.
Stop number
standby, standby stop. Engines to start.
Stop number four.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, but this is fully automatic, so.
I
don't know. Of course I can do it. ECGR number three.
Go in parallel, number one, number two, for example.
Number one, number two?
No, number one, number four. You are now number one, number
one
four.
Okay.
Now you transfer load from number one to number three. Keep this in negative power.
Yeah, but
transfer here.
I cannot do that from here.
I can do manually. Huh?
I can do manually.
Yeah, you have to do manually.
I mean, that's the only way. I can transfer from number one to number
Get number one in negative.
Yeah.
Let's see how it says.
Yeah, then I need to increase here.
Yes.
So I need to increase number four. So. I think you need to put manual on. Manual on number four. Press manual on there. Standby manual. No problem.
Therefore,
I think you need to put all in manual, yeah? Maybe. Because this is also automatically starting up.
Yeah, manual.
Yeah, this is almost negative. Try to move.
Go, go.
No, still not.
Since it's negative, it will.
Yeah, it's out.
Manual 4 number.
Number four.
Start
to try to take the load.
Slow.
Hmm? But you must take more load. You have to. Why is this going on?
I don't know. Why number three? number one is for straight wires for it.
Because it's in out in PMS mode. Number three. Put in manual.
All.
All four.
No, 3 and 4 running.
3 and 4. 3 and 4.
Okay.
Yeah.
So
number
1 also running.
We can stop this one. 4. Because there is no load, huh? Almost no load. We can just stop this one. Then you can increase the load on this one.
Increase here. Can you increase there?
Yeah.
Increase. Yeah, now we have.
Where is the ID guy? Yeah.
Zero here.
Okay.
Yeah. Minus 20. 40. Minus 40.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Reverse power.
Yes.
10 seconds.
Okay.
But
normally you have to reach that here. You know?
Not yet. That was after the alarm.
Yeah. Why an alarm going out? Automatically?
Yeah. Why not? That's the question.
Try one more time. Let's get down here. You can maybe reduce that.
Reduce.
Yeah, coming now. No more? Yeah, coming. Yeah.
Then, but
why is going? It's going out. Huh?
Maybe we can remove the time delay.
Yeah. Possibly.
I will remove here.
I'll take power back. That's it, yeah, right? Delay 10 seconds, don't we?
Yes. Okay, now it's zero.
Zero?
Zero.
Okay, we'll try that.
Try again. I will increase first.
Increase?
Yeah.
Or decrease?
And decrease.
Yeah, I take the load here.
Yes.
Why the alarm is on now?
Yeah.
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 Okay. Okay. Wait. High frequency. That's why alarm. Okay. High frequency.
I will put back.
Still,
Reset.
Reset. Increase that.
okay. I mean, sobra is number 3 na.
3 and?
Only number 3, because we will test again on number 3. So you need to synchronize. You know how to do that? Synchronize number 3? But you need to switch on this one.
Number 5.
As we did the other day.
Yeah.
And then you need to reduce the speed.
I will put to manual.
Yeah, then reduce. Anti-clockwise.
Nakalakbat.
And then you can press when you see. You look here. No, you took too much. You took too much now. You must look on this.
Increase a little bit.
Like this.
So,
yeah. Just
five.
Press.
Kind of for same.
Press!
Oh, it's delayed.
Too late.
Five minutes before 12 o'clock, you must press.
You never did this before?
No, you
already.
But it's many years because everything is out to you, know, so you're not used.
Oh, press. Yeah.
Yeah, must be. But it's like a serial.
5 minutes before 12 o'clock, you must press.
It will be talk about 45 minutes.
This is running on. But if you change delay back?
The delay back?
Yeah. But I mean, how do you change the delay there? Number 3?
Yeah. No, the carry now.
Maybe just in case. Maybe it's not enough. It's a limit on 40 something, 40, you know. Maybe the setting is wrong, I don't know.
May I see the setting?
Yeah.
Almost the same.
Yeah, maybe you have to, I don't know. It's not enough, you know. And this is maximum. It's too much power.
Too much.
Is the air conditioner on it? This is a big one.
My air conditioner.
Air conditioner. If it's running, you can stop it. Because then you have less power.
Minus 40.
Yeah.
is terminal 11 to 16 are for voltage?
It's or every depends? Other almost.
Depends on your program here?
Yes.
Okay.
So this you can also find the manual.
Okay.
You need to find the some manuals here. There's AO820. So find this for
exhaust boiler.
So we have a PUA30, that's the big terminal that you have downstairs.
Yeah.
So here you can see current output plus, current output minus.
Okay.
And voltage output plus, minus for channel 1.
Okay.
So C1, C2, C3, C4 is channel 1.
Yeah.
Where C3 and C4 are voltage. That's why I moved those two down to C7, C8.
Yeah.
And C11 and C12. I will also do the change here. 0 to 10. 0 to 10.
Now it's 0 for turbocharger. Oh, yeah. Starting air still.
This one is 4 to 20?
Yes.
It is starting air?
No.
Nothing. On the bottom two rows, can you try to swap this?
What terminal is that?
Should be So this is channel 4, C13, C14. So just move, just swap them.
Okay, 13 and 14.
Yeah, probably wrong on plus or minus. If not, this is also working. Shall we do the same change?
Yeah. Okay. Now it's
that's okay.
Positive.
Nice.
You have positive pressure.
Then you can unforce that.
Zero.
Yes. So what I was wondering for you. So we have some start. Is this for main engine? Can you verify if this is 24? 23.94.
Yeah.
Did it go up?
Is max on turbo? Is that 30,000?
blackout test.
Oh.
Sa ESB yan.
Pero okay to, di ba? Okay. Ito yung position, di ba?
Oh, on yan, on.
On. Eh, pinatay niya kasi doon eh.
Ang?
Yung emergency generator.
Tapos?
Eh, tinatanong niya kung naka-on daw dito.
Naka-on naman. Ano ba yan?
Ano?
Magsasimulate kayo sa ESB?
Oo.
Blackout. Dito kayo magpapara.
Eh, doon kami nagpara sa taas.
Dapat dito. Pag simulation lang dito.
Hindi, talaga po
tayo. Na, blackout talaga. Ang ganda daw, mahal
doon.
Ano, anong problema na yan? 22F1 at saka 22F1 yung inalala namin.
Oh,
yan. Tapos inalala namin, bumalik na. Eh, bakit hindi pa siya kumuha ano sa auxiliary?
Paano?
Pa
yung ano, yung tiebreaker, ibalik nyo. Tiebreaker. Tingnan nyo kung nag-open.
Hindi, nakaano na yun eh. Pakihan mo nga sa left. Kung ano na yung kalikot nito eh. Binalik
na namin yung 22F1 at 22F1. Oh, may tiebreaker pang
ibabalik. Ah, meron pa isa.
Is it in or not?
It did not change. It's in.
It's in, Jim.
Okay, it's in. That's why it's in, because we normally you just push.
Did you reset the tiebreaker? Tiebreaker.
Reset.
Yeah.
Out.
Yeah. We need to switch on.
I just follow what the it says in this manual, you know, on the instruction. Reset anything, you know?
We have to check here.
Ah! What just happened?
No.
No, nothing. Can you engage manually?
Yeah.
This is for
spring.
Starting.
Yeah.
It's push to on and that's it.
Yeah, it's already on.
Push to trip. Push to on. Just try to
talking up.
possible to strike camera.
F1 and F2. It's already put back.
It's off. That's why. Now, wait. Put open there.
Aye.
That's maybe closed now. Put open. Is it closed or open now?
It's on. Yeah.
It's on?
Yeah.
Okay, switch on there.
Huh?
Why you didn't switch off? Oh.
Yeah, 22 F1 should be on.
Yeah, of course. Oh.
Yeah.
Yeah. No.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
But you missed the start, you don't see? No, he switched on, but maybe they trip. No. Did you switch on, Paul?
Yes.
I stripped, okay.
Okay.
And that's okay.
You saw
me, I switched on.
We put back?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, that's it.